begin the Holy Rosary. Today being Monday, we shall do the joyful mysteries. The quote I have for you is from St. Louis Marie de Montfort. He said, Almighty God has given the Rosary to you because he wants you to use it as a means to convert the most hardened sinners and the most obstinate heretics. He has attached to it grace in this life and glory in the next. Mary, we believe we've been graced to want to pray your rosary, to come together, not just this morning, but every day in our lives, and to pray your holy rosary. We know this is a special grace from heaven, a special grace from your spouse, the Holy Spirit. We wish to help our Lord and you convert the most hardened sinners and the most obstinate souls, not just in our own families, but in our state of Oklahoma and in our nation and world. Thank you for bringing us together. We ask you to be in our midst this morning, my lady, and we entrust ourselves to you as your sons and daughters. We know you're going to take care of all our needs. You know them better than we do, and we entrust you as our mother to take care of all of these things. We also entrust to you in the minds, bodies, and souls of all those we love and care for, our families, friends, neighbors, and those that we work with. We lift up the needs of our parish for St. John the Baptist, this parish who allows us to come together and pray your rosary here most every day before the Blessed Sacrament of your Son. We ask you to intercede and pray that there just be a shower of graces to be poured forth on this parish, and that many Catholic souls come back to Mass and the sacraments, not just here in Oklahoma, but in our nation and world. And lastly, we also are grateful for our priests, seminarians, and deacons. We ask that they be given a great portion of the spirit of holiness to lead and guide us to heaven. As we begin the rosary, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, I believe in one God, the Father, the Almighty, the maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died and was buried, he descended to the dead, and on the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven and seated at the right hand of God, the Father, the Almighty, from thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of the saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
For the virtues of faith, hope, and charity, for ourselves and for our family members. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, a world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need thy mercy.
Ave.
Annunciation of the Angel to Mary. O Mary, with your yes, you have opened heaven's ways. You have achieved the will of the Father. You will be blessed forever. Your intercession is heard in heaven because you have accepted God's plan. Let us pray that we can say yes to the Father in every instance he asks of us. Mother Mary, help us to be humble and obedient to God's will. John?
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, a world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
May the grace of the mystery of the Incarnation come down into our souls and make us truly humble.
Amen.
Second joyful mystery, the visitation of Mary to Saint Elizabeth. Mother Mary goes to visit Elizabeth. She carries God to her cousin for the love of her brothers, sisters, and neighbors. Lord, help us to carry Christ to others like Mother Mary did. Let us ask Mother Mary for the gift of burning charity. David.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
ask Mother Mary to make us love Jesus more, and also for the gift of poverty of spirit. Lord,
our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners,
of Jesus in the temple. We need to pay attention to the voice of God to discern his call and accept the mission he gave us. After the Simeon prophecy, Mary takes into her heart the wound of sorrow, but in the silence, she accepts the will of the Father. Mother, help us to pray meditatively and accept the will of God for us. Jim?
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee.
Jesus in the temple. Let us think of how many times we have been far from Jesus, from that Jesus who with so much love has